Cuidaste Mexican Solar System. And I thought we present one study of the
medicinal plants.
Okay, thank you. I will start commenting that in all type population use medicinal plant for to cure disease and nutritional supplement. In Mexico, according to Secretaría de Salud, at least 90% people population use this medicinal plant. Drying is the most common method of preserving medicinal plants, but due to the high investment on energy costs, it represents expenses. Another hand, solar drying is a technology that is harmless with the environment and has a very low energy cost. The objective of this study is to analyze the degradation of medicinal plant leaves in different ways of receiving the solar radiation. Three solar radiation technologies were evaluated. First, you can see in the first figure, the direct solar radiation cabinet type. These dryers working with natural and forced convection, and direct solar dryer tunnel type and greenhouse solar dryer. In the three cases, photovoltaic cells were used, and in the tunnel and greenhouse dryer, solar heaters and exchangers, heat exchangers and air collectors were used. Okay. We selected this plant, medicinal plant, Metas picata, Simpocogon, and Anona muricata lua, because they have different characteristics in their leaves and are very common in Campeche, Mexico. Okay, in the fifth figure, you can see the location of Campeche. Which is in south east in Peninsula de Yucatán, and in the second figure you can see the beautiful flag, the Mexican flag. Okay, this is the materials, methods, and equipment was used to control the drying process. You can see the meter water activity, thermometers, moisture balance, flowmeters, hygrometers, colorimeter, and weather stations. And in this video, you can see, it's a small video, you can see the best technology where the tunnel dryer working with solar heater, heat exchangers, and heat collectors. Okay. You can. Sorry. The evacuation tubes, solar heater, air collector, these boards, is the exchangers, heat exchangers. Celsius degree. In this case, the temperatures in the three sections are very similar, but in the case of the work in the second figure, the three sections, the line, you can see that is more different. Yeah, and the temperature was 44 Celsius degree. It's more small, lower. Okay, sorry. finally, in this figure, you can see inlet and outer temperature of the supply water in the evacuate to solar heater. And the maximum temperature and temperature result of the inlet water was 47 Celsius degree and to the 13 o'clock. The maximum temperature measure of the outer water was 53 Celsius degree to the at the same time, yes, and it's important to note that both at the inlet and at the outlet, the water temperature remains very constant in all case in experimental case study. In this figure, first, you can observe the variation of the moisture content with respect to the drying time in three medicinal plants studied. And we see the faster kinetics was metaspicata, but anon and syncopogon shower very similar force in all cases. And in the table, we present the colorimetric study. The delta E is the difference color, total difference color. We find that you can see that the more changed of color if we went the meta spicata and the best color syncopogon. Okay. In this table we present the humidity and water activity, and you can see that the final water activity and humidity have values that quality that will be known with bacterial ground or fungi or in dry leaves. Conclusion: the faster kinetics was metaspicata, both anon and syncopogon shower very similar course in all the case studies. In all the cases studied, a final motion was obtained with the products according to the commercial standard. Therefore, it is guaranteed that the proliferation of microorganism category, the data del product is avoided. The temperatures which a higher quality was achieved in terms of coloration of the directed place leaves were the temperature range between 45 and 55 Celsius degrees. Finally, it's important this result because for Mexican producers, these results are very important since they demonstrate that with the available solar energy and the drying technology available, it is feasible to use solar energy to dilate agricultural products. Thank you.
Questions yet?
I think you use water for your heat transport to get the heat. water for your heat transport. What if you had just heated the air and used warm air?
Can you repeat the question?
Sure. I think you heated water here and then transferred it to here for drying. What if you had heated air here and just transported hot air for drying?
Only two technologies were evaluated. Here, air and water. Evacuate tubes are a transportation water and with the
other technology.
Yes, it's the
use air.
And two technologies were evaluated in
technology.
In way, in primero, first, in this case, and second phase, and together, final together, technology.
So, it was used, the both technologies, and one used the water, and the other one used the air.
Which is better?
Which one is better?
Air or
water?
The better one was the technology that used both water and air together at the same time.
At the same time, yes.
Thank you. I just want to make a comment on the two methods. It's clear the energy density in the water is much higher than the energy density in air, and you transport it directly into your drying chamber. So the overall result, it's clear, must be better.
Yes, that's right.
Thank you. I would like to know, did you also consider temperatures and the quality of the dried, of the outcome? Because I have a number in mind saying you shouldn't dry vegetables or herbal things more than 40 degrees.
In this case, we evaluate the colorimetry study. The best temperature in the three technologies and the final in the minute of time. The best technology are
yes, the colorimetry study that my sister presents shows the best results because the color change showed the radiation, especially in antioxidant in the plant. So that's why she made the colorimetry study, and that's why she presents that. So when the color change less, it's better for the plant that we present.